as we have five lights for the final time ahead of the drivers. It's lights out and away we go.
Okay, mate, that was an illegal manoeuvre. You've got to cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, clear.
Good move, good move.
Use the pace now.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push safety
the safety car deployed,
right now.
Safety car deployed. So drive to the Delta, drive to the Delta.
So this is the crossover time. And box, 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 box.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Got to give that position back, mate.
What the
safety car
was he doing? Honestly, for what?
Okay, clear.
She's so fast on the straight.
Lost the position. Try to keep focus.
So safety car, keep the Delta positive. But staying out at the moment, staying out. Staying out, staying out.
Okay, clear. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Green flag.
Safety car, safety car, slow down, get the Delta positive, and we'll be staying out.
Need to keep working all four tyres, please.
Just leave me alone, I know what to do.
You can win that place back.
Yeah!
See you later.
Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop.
Okay, that's the checkered flag. Finish P13.
Okay, guys. Well, it was not our day. We were fast. But I don't recall a single scene that went our way this race. Anyways. Well done. Shame. Wow. It's a shame, isn't it? So quick this weekend. Everything went against us. I mean, it's how it happens sometimes.
Yeah.